हाय कंचन,
ओके नेहा, वी विल डू दिस ईएफटी, ओके सो यू कैन जस्ट स्टार्ट विद दिस, ओके कराटे चॉप पॉइंट विद द फोर फिंगर्स टैपिंग ऑन द साइड ऑफ द दिस थिंग, ओके सो आई थिंक यू विल नीड टू रिमूव योर स्पेक्स, या रिमूव योर स्पेक्स, ओके इफ यू कैन रिपीट आफ्टर मी यू कैन रिपीट, इफ यू डोंट फील लाइक रिपीटिंग आफ्टर मी जस्ट लिसन टू माई वॉइस, ओके ठीक है. So even though I have this horrible headwear, will I choose to love, accept, honor, and respect myself deeply and completely? Even though I have this horrible headache, I feel like my head is going to explode. I don't know what I did to deserve this. I feel so bad. Every now and then I get some stupid thing in my head. Why does it always happen to me? Why it keeps happening to me? This is so irritating. I feel so irritated. I feel so irritated. I am very irritated. I am very angry now. Why only it happens to me? Keeps happening to me only. I'm very irritated, very frustrated. Take a deep breath. Exhale. Even though all of this is true, even though I have this horrible headache, even though I am so angry and frustrated, still, I choose to love, accept, honor, and respect myself. Even though I have this headache, still I choose to love this body. Still I choose to forgive myself. Even though I have this headache, still I choose to forgive myself. Even though I have this headache, still I choose to forgive myself. Okay. Eyebrow point. Go to the eyebrow. Change. Yeah. This horrible headache. This horrible headache. This horrible headache. Side of the eye. Why do I have this headache? There is no reason. It just keeps happening to me. So irritated I am. Under the eye. Why is this happening to me? Under the nose. It's enough. Enough of this headache. I choose to let go of this headache now. Under the lips. Even though this headache is there, still I choose to let go of this. Let go of this anger. Let go of this frustration. And let go of this headache. On the collarbone, sides of the collarbone, both hands, if you can do. Yeah. Under the collarbone, yes. Oh, yeah. Yes. I choose to release this headache from my body, from my mind, from my soul. I choose to let go of this headache completely. Even though I had headache, still I choose to love myself. I choose to respect myself. I choose to accept that this pain was there to teach me It was teaching me something. So I accept this pain as part of my teaching. I choose to release this pain with the acceptance that it is my teacher. It was teaching me something. It was teaching me self-love. It was teaching me to accept every situation. I accept this situation. I accept this situation. I love my body. Even though this happened to me, and for a few moments, I got off track. I got deviated into not love emotions. But now I choose love because I have the choice. I am very powerful. I, Oibro, I am very powerful. I am very capable. I can choose whatever I want. I can choose whatever I want. And now, with the remembrance of this power, now that I remember that I am powerful, with this immense power, I choose to let go of any bits of headache remaining, any bits of pain remaining. I choose to let it go completely from my body, from my mind, from my soul. I choose to let it go from every fiber of my being, heart points, collarbone. I choose to let it go completely from my entire system, from every fiber of my being. Take a deep breath and release this pain completely. I let go. And we see a smile. Wonderful. I am so thankful and grateful that my body and mind listens to me, that I am able to change every emotion into love. I am so grateful. One hand on the head, one hand on the heart. Yeah. Take a deep breath. Keep it for as long as all the vibrations settle in your body. So, perfect, wonderful. I'm going to stop recording and then I'll start again. Okay, so what we are going to learn today is one of the most beautiful techniques, because you can do it on your own. You can do it when you are angry, when you are sad, when you are depressed. Why? Because you can use that energy to hit yourself. Okay. So you can hit your body when you are angry. When you are sad also, you are like, okay, fine, at least thoda sa, you know, little bit of energy with, you can do that. So I have seen it working in every situation, in situations for various situations, like for manifestation, for the highest level that I have used is for manifestation, to heal someone else. That is called surrogate EFT. Okay. When you heal somebody else, thinking that your body is their body. Okay. So that is surrogate EFT. And then, of course, anything related to physical, emotional or mental, you can heal. Okay. So how, I'll just explain to you using this PPT. Okay. So, see, it can help in so many ways. You can have more fulfilling relationship, freedom from all the emotions, more money. You can manifest money with this, greater spiritual connection and more peace and happiness. In short, it is for everything. So we know that we have five bodies, right? Physical, emotional, mental, energetic, and the spirit body. Now, EFT works only till the mental, emotional, and physical. So if there is any problem which is of the spirit or of the higher energy levels, energy is present in all the layers, okay? Except spirit, energy is present in the physical body, in the emotional body, and mental body. Because if energy is not there, all the three will go away, dissolve, disappear, okay? So when we do the EFT, what we are doing is we are changing certain energetic pathways in our body, certain patterns in our body. And when we change those patterns of the movement of energy, it changes the mind, the mental space. And then it changes the emotions. And then it changes the physical body. Okay. So that's how it happens. That's why we can say that it works at the energy level. But it is not the soul level problem. Okay. So the flow of disease, okay, the flow of disease is like this. See, data is neutral. For example, I've given this example before that suppose there is a cockroach in the room, okay, and Kanchan is also there, Swati is also there, okay. Maybe Kanchan will jump up and she'll be like, oh, this is danger, okay. And maybe Swati will be like, are ye kya hai, putha ke feko, you know. So the data is neutral. The cockroach is neutral. Okay, the situation is neutral. Situation is never bad or good. You understand this? There is never a bad situation or a good situation. You really need to understand this because we are programmed to think that, you know, if kisi ka accident ho gaya, so it is a bad situation. Right? We think that it is a bad situation. But the data is neutral. Kisi ka accident ho gaya, that is a fact. That person is hurt, it is a fact. For the mother of the child who is hurt, it is a horrible situation and the person will behave differently. To a doctor, it is just a case. Just another case. Isn't it? And to someone else who is a guru or a saint, he will be like, wow, he is gone back to his home and the soul is happy. The soul has completed his journey. They can say that it is good. Okay. So the good and bad exists within an individual. The good and bad is not outside. So the outside is always neutral. We have to understand this. Okay. So when the data comes to you that something has happened, okay, you have to look at it as fact. Okay. Suppose your thoughts are bad, then it will lead to bad emotions and it will lead to bad physical health. This is a sequence, right? Kanchan has thought ki cockroach to bahut hi irritating hota hai, bahut ganda hota hai. Ye thought aaya usko, to uska emotion aaya ki I have to be afraid of this. So there is a fear, right? And then she will have the fear related symptoms in the body. Jumping back, falling down, freezing, something like this. So this is the sequence. Now what we are doing is we are hacking into this system. This system, if we hack through EFT, even though somebody has a bad thought about something, like I'm angry, I'm frustrated, I don't like the situation. What we are going to do is we are going to change the emotion. So the memory we cannot change, right? We cannot change a memory of something. We cannot change what has happened. The fact will not, we cannot change. But we can change the emotion, our response to it, we can change. With EFT, we are hacking into the system. So the thoughts which we have, I am angry, I am frustrated, we are going to say, ki, haan, theek hai, tum angry ho. I am angry is a fact. I am frustrated is a fact. But even though I am angry, still I choose to love myself. Still I choose to accept. Still I choose to feel good because I have a choice. The thought does not get to decide how I'm going to feel. So we are breaking this system. Thought kuch bhi ho, chahe mere thoughts kachra ho, but I am going to feel good no matter what. No matter kaun si baatein chal rahi hain dimag mein, I am going to feel good. Okay, so this power, if you get, you become bulletproof. So let's see how we do this. So EFT is an answer for everything. See, in when you combine the ancient Chinese acupressure, the meridians in your body, and the modern psychology, tapping came up. Okay, so the person who came up with it is called Cary Grake. ये जो ऑफिशियल ईएफटी का सिंबल है राइट साइड में, दिस गाय इज द फाउंडर ऑफ ऑफिशियल ईएफटी, एंड बट आई फॉलो ब्रैड गेट्स मोर एंड रॉबर्ट स्मिथ. आई थिंक दिस गाय इज रॉबर्ट स्मिथ, आई फॉरगॉट हिज नेम. या रॉबर्ट, आई थिंक दिस इज माय तरम फॉलोज दिस गाय, बट आई फॉलो ब्रैड गेट्स मोर, द मिडिल वन. सी द स्माइल ऑन हिज फेस. ओके, so what EFT does is EFT physically alters your brain chemistry. Okay, how it can do that is because if we think that we are just bones and cells and tissues, then we will never be able to heal ourselves. That will never be possible because bones take a lot of time to, you know, be created. Cells take a lot of time to be created, you know, and it takes a lot of effort, fuel, food, water, air, everything is needed for the physical body. So if we think that the physical body is us and the physical body is diseased, then we will never be able to heal. But if we think that we are just vibration, we are just a combination of vibrations, we are just a combination of energy, then we can heal ourselves instantly because vibrations change instantly. It happens so quickly. You can tune into any frequency instantly. 92.5 FM पे अभी एक गाना सुन रहे थे, अब 95.6 FM पे दूसरा गाना सुन रहे हो. That switch happens instantly. So when once you understand that you are just a frequency, that thought has a frequency, anger has a frequency, and fear has a frequency, sadness as a frequency, and if I just change the frequency, it's no longer existing in your system, no longer existing in your reality, because you have switched the channel, you have switched your vibration, and once you switch your vibration, your entire world changes. So this is how quickly you can change your vibration using EFT. Okay, so in EFT, we are going to use our fingertips as needles. So in acupuncture, we use needles, right? On different points, acupoints. So instead of that, we are going to use two fingers. Most of the time, we use two fingers as needle. It has more effect. In some cases, we use all the five, like on the heart points, all the five. Okay. We can also use mutthi, like this. Okay. And in karate chop point, we use all the four fingers like this. Okay, this one. Some people also use like this. Okay, but I find this to be more effective because it acts like a big needle. Okay, big sharp thing. Okay, so you can see the difference between this and this while tapping. Okay, it has to be like a needle. You have to make your hands sharp and your hands very, very, energetic when you touch yourself or you touch anyone else while doing EFT. So you can, and karanyas will help in that, you know. Karanyas will help when you touch like this. It will charge your fingers. Okay. Yeah. So what we do is that while talking through a traumatic memory, and you go through a wide range of emotions, there are so many emotions that will come up. We have to remember that traumatic memory, whatever trauma we have gone through, we will remember it, we will feel it, we will make it very real in our body. And once it is very real in our body, then we start tapping. Okay? Then it is the most effective. I'll show you an example of that. First, we will see the points. Okay? So, this is karate chop point. Okay? Then, top of the head. Okay? Top of the head can be done like this. Okay? Some people do like this. Some people do like this. Okay? I'm going to stop sharing the screen one minute. Yeah. So, see, top of the head can be done like this. Okay? By four fingers or five fingers. Or like this. Some people do like this, but I don't like this one. I like to rotate around the middle point because the middle point is very sensitive. So what I do is I go around it, okay, in a clockwise fashion. Mostly it's clockwise when I do. Okay, like this. So it around it, it stimulates and the whole brain will be stimulated. Okay. Then the second point is eyebrow. See this triangle is there, no? So, jahan pe ye eyebrow start hota hai, where it starts, you have to, this is the point, okay? This is UB meridian ka second point, okay? Urinary bladder ka second point. Then, so, if you can just press and check, do you have that hurt feeling, like a sharp pain type of, okay? If you get a sharp pain, that is the point. If you don't get a sharp pain, doesn't mean that you're not at the point. It just means that that point is not affected. It is okay. Okay. So this is the area. It is not at the center. Some people press here. It is not at the center. It is on one side. So it is on both the sides. This. Okay. Start of the eyebrow. Then at the end of the eyebrow, actually eyes ke just here. Okay. On the temple. Very sensitive point. Not to be done very harshly. Okay. Here. ये जहां पे ये बोन मिलता है ऐसे दैट पॉइंट ओके देन अंडर द आई जस्ट जहां पे आई बॉल है उसके जस्ट नीचे अंडर द नोज ठीक है अंडर द नोज ये पॉइंट ऐसे होता है बीच में बिल्कुल बीच में होता है ठीक है अंडर द नोज देन चिन के ये पॉइंट होता है दोनों के बीच में लिप्स और ये जो चिन का पॉइंट है इसके बीच में तो ये प्रेशर Okay, all of these points used to hurt tremendously for me when I started doing it. Every point was hurting. Okay, then the collarbone. See this collarbone ke just niche kidney 27 ka point hai, which is a very very effective point. In fact, when gorillas want to fight to generate a lot of energy, they will do taha. Tarzan will do like this because it generates a lot of energy. If you feel down. In the day, you can just do this. Once my husband was not able to sleep, so I said, forget about all the points, just do this. Just do this for 2 minutes. And he slept, you know. Because of so many thoughts, he was not able to sleep. I said, just accept this thought and just keep doing this. And he was able to sleep. So this point is very, very effective. And especially who have blocked heart chakra, any emotional issues, this point is going to release all of them. Okay, so even if you don't remember all the points, you can just do this. Okay, and it is very good for children when they do tantrums and they have so much of excess energy. Then you can just tell the children to do this. Okay, just do this. You have so much of energy, no? Just do this. Just become like a Tarzan. If you tell them to become like a Tarzan, small 3-4 year, 5 year old kids, they can do this. They enjoy this. Okay. Then under the arm, 4 fingers below the arm, okay, there is a point, okay. This is almost on the bra strap line, 4 to 6 fingers, I think, below. Yeah, okay. And you can use the 4 fingers again and do like this, okay. Yeah, and both sides, okay. So normally what I used to do is, ki first I will do one side, and while repeating the second session, I will do the right side. So, dono ho jayega, balance. But you can concentrate on one side also because the body is symmetrical. The body will, if you press one side, automatically the body will take it as a signal that the other side has to be pressed, and the other side will also release. Whatever you will release in this side, the other side will get a signal to be released. Okay, so the other side will also get benefited. So it's not like you have to do both. You can concentrate on one side also. That's also okay. I used to do so much EFT 2011 mein, that all of this was swollen. These points, this point would be swollen. Because there was so much of cleansing that needed to happen. So, इसीलिए एक साइड पे ही कॉन्सेंट्रेट नहीं करके यू नो बैलेंस बोथ द साइड्स जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द फिजिकल थिंग बट इट यूज टू गो अवे ऑन इट्स ओन ऑल्सो ओके सो देर इज अनदर वन पॉइंट विच इज टू पॉइंट्स आई विल टेल यू टू पॉइंट्स ओके दीज आर स्पेशल पॉइंट्स आफ्टर द ईएफटी इज डन यू कैन होल्ड दिस पॉइंट थ्री फिंगर्स बिलो द रिस्ट ओके ऑन द सेंटर लाइन जहाँ पे ये टेंडन होता है You have to keep the hand like this, facing yourself, and tendon ko pakadna hai. Tendon mein, reach mein. Three fingers below. Ye, theek hai? So when you press this, this is kind of like a peace point to give you calm and relaxation. So the example of this is once when I was in a police station, and one guy came who was beaten up by drunken people. Okay, he was in a bar and people were. Just abusing him, and he was hit also. His eyes were near the eye; he was bleeding. So his hands were shaking when he came, and he was talking to the policeman. After the policeman said, "Please sit down." I sat near him, and I said, "I am a healer. Please allow me to help you." So he gave his hand, and I just held the hand this point, this place, and I just held it for I think 2 minutes, 3 minutes, and his trembling stopped. He became very calm. He could, you know, speak without stammering to the police officers. So later on, next day he messaged me that thank you so much. I don't know what you did, but it really helped me. So just a simple point, peace point, calming point. If somebody is having nausea also, you can press this point, like vomiting sensation. This point is very good. Okay. Then there is a very, very special point, which is called gamut point. Okay. Between these two bones, okay, here, okay, this is called gamut point. So you can press like this, hold like this, basically. After the EFT is done, suppose you are doing an EFT to change a very big belief system that you have. That somehow, suppose some people have a belief system ki all bad things happen to me. Okay, this belief system is there, which is a very deeply encoded belief system. So what they can do is, after doing EFT, even though I have this belief system, still I choose to love myself, after doing all of that, at the end they can hold this point. So then it goes into the subconscious memory, okay, and it becomes a permanently changed belief system. So this is for permanently, if you want to change something, you can hold this point. Very, very special point. Normally, not many EFT healers will use this point, okay. Because if you change something permanently, it has a major impact in life, right? Okay, so these are the points. Okay, we have understood these points. Let me just go to the next slide. Why Kerry Gregg chose all these points is because these are easily accessible while you are sitting, first of all, and because they are on the face is a very sensitive area, you know, the skin of the face, you can see when you are getting suntanned, this place gets affected more, right? Isn't it? It's a very sensitive place. So all the points that are on the skin, on the face, they're electrically much more, you know, powerful than other points on the body. They're more sensitive. When you touch them slightly also, a lot of change happens. Okay, so these points were selected for that purpose. The point which is under the arm, underarm, this is very good for detoxification. That's why they used this point to finally release all the things. Detox point. Okay, this is to bring more energy in the body. rest all of them are on the face. Okay, and one is for the calming point, which is here. That also not many EFT practitioners are using, but it is very good. At the end of the EFT session, I generally hold the arm of the person, and the person really feels good, like calm. Okay. So, yeah. Correct. So now there are three different applications of EFT. Okay. So three different applications are clearing, healing, and manifestation. So clearing. Clearing anything which you don't require. Okay. So if you are clearing, you can write it down actually if you have a pen or pencil, because you will remember this more. And there are just slight changes in the wordings that we use when we do a clearing session, or when you do a healing session, or when you do a manifestation session. Okay. So healing can, clearing can be. So first is clearing. Okay. So clearing mein kya hota hai? When you are clearing some bad emotion, the emotion is so powerful. The anger, frustration, irritation, sadness, or whatever the emotion is completely controlling you. It is overpowered you, isn't it? So wo uska power itna zyada hota hai ki agar us time pe main tumhe ye bolu ki even though I have pain, still I choose to love myself. If I start with this, the person will not be able to feel the love. है ना, अभी तो वो गुस्से में है, अभी that person is in anger, in sadness. तो अभी हमें उस sadness को, उस emotion को acknowledge करना है, उसको सिर्फ yes yes बोलते रहना है. जब तुम, हमारे पास बच्चा आता है कोई और तुम्हें बोलता रहता है मम्मा मेरे को ये problem है, वो problem है, और तुम उसे reject कर दो कि no, there is no problem. वो और जोर से बोलने लगेगा, नहीं मेरे को है problem, you know. तो so that will never work. To reject or to not look at. But if you acknowledge, oh my God, itni zor se mat kahi tumko, immediately that person will come down, calm down. You'll be like, mama understood, you know? So the calming will happen when you start acknowledging the pain. Okay? When you start acknowledging. So the first step is acknowledgement. You have to acknowledge whatever the person is feeling, however invalid that might be. तुम्हें लगेगा कि अरे ये तो उसको नहीं सोचना चाहिए, ये उसको नहीं फील करना चाहिए. जैसे मैं स्वाति को बीच में बोलती रहती हूँ, क्यों ये उसके पीछे उसके ऊपर गुस्सा करती रहती है, क्यों उसको नहीं भूल जाती है, यू नो. बट आई हैव टू एक्नॉलेज दैट यस, स्वाति इज फीलिंग दिस वे, एंड इट इज ओके दैट स्वाति इज फीलिंग दिस वे, यू नो. इट इज कम्प्लीटली एक्सेप्टेबल, बिकॉज इफ एनीबडी वाज इन हर सिचुएशन दे वुड फील द सेम थिंग. सो आई शुड बी मोर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ व्हाट शी इज फीलिंग. So acknowledgement is first. And when I will start acknowledging, what will happen is that Swati will start finding solutions herself. Jab main usko bolega ki tum bilkul sahi feel kar rahi ho, you know, it is completely okay that you are feeling this way. To kya hoga uske andar? She will stop fighting, revolting, and expressing that anger or frustration, because एक्सप्रेशन क्यों कर रहे हैं, ताकि कोई सुने. अब सुन लिया सबने, तो अब एक्सप्रेशन की जरूरत नहीं है. देयर इज नो नीड फॉर हर टू शाउट, स्क्रीम, रिवोल्ट एंड से, बिकॉज़ पीपल हैव अंडरस्टूड, इजंट इट. तो अब सॉल्यूशन स्टार्ट होना, बिल्डअप होना शुरू हो जाएगा, सेकेंड स्टेज आ जाएगा. जब ये सेकेंड स्टेज आ जाता है, तब हमें वो अपना स्टेटमेंट घुसा देने का है कि इवन दो दिस इज ट्रू, स्टिल आई चूज टू लव माई सेल्फ. So then there is a turnaround. So this is a turnaround statement. Even though whatever kachra is there, still I choose to, you know, fill myself up with love. Okay. So aisa karna hai. This is called clearing. So clearing mein kya karte hain? Pehla jo hai, hum negative zyada bolte hain. We speak a lot of negative words. We see, we acknowledge everything. तो हम लोग यहाँ पे कराटे चौक पॉइंट पे वी स्पीक लॉट ऑफ एंगर एंड वी स्पेंड अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम हियर. मतलब यहाँ पे हम एक से दो मिनट, वी कैन जस्ट कीप ऑन डूइंग दिस. द पर्सन विल से इट्स हर्टिंग सो मच, बट यू डोंट स्टॉप, यू से इट विल कम डाउन, वो अपने आप कम हो जाएगा. तुम करते रहोगे और धीरे धीरे वो जो पेन है वो एक पीक पे पहुंचेगा और फिर वो ड्रॉप करने लगेगा. ओके, सो यू जस्ट बी विद दैट एंड जस्ट से कीप डूइंग इट, कीप ब्रीदिंग, इट विल गो अवे. सो वी से अ लॉट ऑफ नेगेटिव थिंग्स इन कराटे चॉप पॉइंट. ठीक है, देन व्हेन वी कम ऑन दिस पॉइंट, ओके, ऑन द फेस, नॉर्मली ऑन द फेस आई मूव फ्रॉम एक्नॉलेजमेंट टू चेंज, बट समटाइम्स द क्लियरिंग हैज टू बी डन फॉर अ लॉन्गर टाइम. तो वी से कि आई हैव हॉरिबल हेडेक, दिस हेडेक इज गोइंग टू किल मी, आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू सर्वाइव दिस, दिस इज जस्ट टू मच फॉर मी, यू नो. एंड वी कीप सेइंग दोज नेगेटिव थिंग्स ऑल्सो ऑन द फेस एटलीस्ट वंस. ओके, इफ द क्लियरिंग, इफ यू थिंक दैट द पर्सन इज इन टू मच दिस थिंग, यू कैन डू इट वंस और ट्वाइस डिपेंडिंग ऑन कि वो कितना ज्यादा डीप इमोशन में चला गया है. ओके, देन यू विल से कि एंड इवन दो दिस इज ट्रू, ऑल ऑफ दिस इज ट्रू, ऑल दिस सिचुएशन इज ट्रू, स्टिल आई चूज टू लव, एक्सेप्ट, ऑनर एंड रिस्पेक्ट माई सेल्फ. सो आई हैव फाउंड दीज फोर वर्ड्स टू रियली फुलफिल अ सोल, सोल्स डिजायर. ओके, बेसिकली not exactly soul's desire, it is the desire of this body and desire of the ego personality that you have. Jo ye identity hai Anupriya ki, usko chahiye love, usko acceptance chahiye, usko chahiye ki dusre log usko respect kare aur wo khud ko honor kar sake. She feels honorable. Okay, so when you do these, when you say these four statements, it fulfills everything that the ego really wants, jiske liye usko koi na koi problem ho rahi hogi. Every problem is stemming out of lack of love, lack of respect, lack of acceptance, lack of self-respect, which is honoring. So, yahi lack of ye char cheezon ki wajah se that person is suffering. Theek hai? So, you fix it with this. That even though all of this is true, still I choose to do this. So, the ego feels good. Okay, I can be calm, I can be fine. Okay, like that. So, next is healing. Okay, so healing mein kya hota hai, which it takes a very long time to do this. Clearing is very fast. Okay, you say the negative things, then at the end you put the masala of the positive, it is done. Okay, and the person comes out immediately. It will, like, she was smiling when we saw Neha ke upar, when we did, she was smiling because the acceptance came, the love came back, you know. So that happens very quickly. The clearing happens very quickly when it is a strong emotion. But when the healing has to be done, when somebody has gone through a traumatic time, kuch bahut bada ho gaya, ye acute case tha, usko suddenly healing, suddenly headache hua, and suddenly we can clear it. But if mujhe chronic problem treat karna hai, ki kisi ki life mein bahut abusive childhood raha hai, bahut abusive life raha hai, partners and all that, this is a very big problem. To wo layers mein healing hogi, theek hai? तो पहले सेशन में हो सकता है कि यू जस्ट एक्नॉलेज, जस्ट कीप एक्नॉलेजिंग व्हाट हैज हैपेंड. आई हैव हैड अ अब्यूसिव चाइल्डहुड, दिस इज कंप्लीटली नॉट ओके, दिस इज नॉट ओके, व्हाई डिड दिस हैपन टू मी, व्हाई डिड दिस ऑलवेज हैपेंस टू मी, व्हाई डिड इट टुक सो लॉन्ग फॉर पीपल टू रिकॉग्नाइज. तो हम पूरे सेशन में हो सकता है सिर्फ उसको पहले सेशन में एक्नॉलेज करें. जब हम उसका दूसरा सेशन करेंगे तो हम उसकी स्टेटमेंट्स को थोड़ा चेंज करेंगे, हम ज्यादा एक्नॉलेज करेंगे और कम पॉजिटिविटी डालेंगे. थर्ड में हम कम नेगेटिव और फिर ज्यादा पॉजिटिव करेंगे. धीरे धीरे हम कंप्लीटली पॉजिटिव कर देंगे. सो ये फोर लेयर्स में होगा. इट विल टेक दैट मच टाइम टू क्लियर अ पास्ट इवेंट. ओके, तो हीलिंग में हम लोग ऐसा करते हैं, वी डू इट इन लेयर्स एंड वी डू इट लाइक दिस. First negative, then more negative, less positive, then more, less negative, more positive, finally positive, completely positive. I am amazing, I am powerful, I am capable, I am wonderful, I have so much power within me, I can choose whatever I want to choose. So only powerful statements. I am love, I am respect, I am respectable, I am lovable, you know, all of those statements will be there in the final case. Okay. So then the final, yeah, and the best part of EFT is manifestation. Which felt the most amazing to me when I found out. This was kind of like a test. I did not know that EFT can be used for manifestation. So I tried it. In a park, there was a guy who would come with dogs. And I was like, I have to play with this dog. But he comes at this time. I don't go at this time. So once I did EFT, I am loving that dog. I am imagining that I am, you know, just imagination, visualization of ki I am loving that dog while doing EFT. Okay, I am visualizing, I am loving him, and I am feeling so good. This is so amazing, like that. बहुत अच्छा feeling करके, then I started going out of my house, and जैसे ही मैं नीचे निकली हूँ, उनके घर को cross किया है. Okay, the guy comes with the dog. This is not the time for the dog to come out, but I loved him, and I'm like, oh my god, I love you, I love you. And then I was satisfied and went running to my mother. Ki, I will tell to my mother what happened. So this was kind of a revelation. Then I did it second time with my my Japan's application, medical application. So medical certificate signed karana tha from this medical supervisor, government ka ek medical officer se, usko sign karana tha ki I am medically fit. So my father was like, government ka hospital hai, government ke log to pata hi hai kaisa hota hai, kabhi aayenge, kabhi nahi aayenge, aayenge to bahut time lagayenge, bithayenge. Maine kaha kuch nahi hoga aisa. Main EFT karke ghar se nikli thi. Maine EFT kiya tha ki within 5 minutes he will sign it, he will not even ask me one question and he will sign it. And I was like, yes, I'm feeling so good about it. Pura apne aap ko bhar liya usne. And then I was smiling all the way, I went there. Hum wahan gaye to us bande ne hame bola ki uske jo junior thi ki abhi sir aaye nahi hai, aap baitho. To papa ne kaha, dekha, wahi bol raha tha main. अभी आएंगे, कब आएंगे, you know. And as soon as we sat down, the person said, hey, वो लोग आ गए, सर आ गए, आ जाओ, you know. Then we went to the sir's cabin, and sir first took my paper and he signed, and then he said, तो बेटा जापान क्यों जा रही हो, you know. So he signed first before asking me anything. So that is exactly what I had told in my this thing, EFT में. So this you can do, it's such a beautiful thing. And why it happens so fast and so effortlessly? Because when you tap on these points, actually if I was with a person, I would have shown. Okay, you can do it on yourself right now. Say that I am beautiful, okay? And then feel inside you what voice comes up, okay? I am beautiful, okay? Or something that you don't completely believe, like I am powerful or I am capable or I'm a very good artist. Okay. Okay. I'm a very good artist. I'm a very good poet. Something that you don't believe. Just say it to yourself. Okay. And now say it while you are doing EFT. I'm a very good poet. I'm a very good artist. 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 Wonderful. Now notice that the first time when you said it, there was a voice inside you that said, not enough. Abhi puri tarah se tum nahi. But the second time when you are doing with EFT, there is no voice inside you which is saying no. There is no rejection. Can you feel that? It goes in. Isn't it, Pratibha? No. Bolo, bolo. Did you feel the difference? So there is no voice which is inside. I used to do it on people, okay? I will go and touch and I will say, you are very handsome to a guy, you know. Pehle main usko aise bolungi, you are very handsome. And uska expression dekhna chahiye. When you say something like this to a guy, a stranger, that person is like, what? No, I'm not handsome. Okay. And then I will go to his upper eye and I'll do this. You are very handsome. You're very handsome. You're very handsome. You're very handsome. And then he'll be okay with it. There is no rejection that is coming from him. No, I don't accept this. Because when you touch these points, the body becomes very acceptable. Accepting to whatever you say. जो जो तुम्हारा कॉन्शियस माइंड होता है ना उसको चुप कराने के लिए थप्पड़ मारना जरूरी होता है. सो दिस इज लाइक थप्पड़, चुपचाप रहे, चुपचाप रहे, चुपचाप रहे, यू नो. So the conscious mind stops interfering with your programming. Whatever you are trying to do will directly go to your subconscious. Conscious mind उसको रोक ही नहीं सकता, block ही नहीं कर सकता. So that's why EFT is so effective in changing the programming. ठीक है?
Oh, it's four. It's more than four.
हाँ, four two हो गया ना? We should leave. हाँ, I quit. एक मिनट बड़ा मैं चेक कर लेती हूँ कितना रहता है. Manifestation हो गया ना?
The points were hurting a lot.
Yeah. Okay. So just two things I will tell you in the end, and I will end this. Okay. The first is that you can use it for anything. You can use it to heal someone else. So if I have to healing someone else is called surrogate tapping. So what you have to do is you have to become that person. You have to be like that person. You have to say, ki, I am that. Okay. The first thing is this. And then whatever that person is feeling, you have to feel that. तो एक बार मेरे शिवम के नेफ्यू गिर गए थे एंड ही हैड नो कॉन्शियसनेस. उस बच्चे को कोई कॉन्शियसनेस नहीं था. ही कॉल्ड मी एंड ही सेड कि प्लीज डू समथिंग. सो आई डिड ईएफटी फॉर हिम एंड आई वाज लाइक दिस. आई सेड कि आई एम उमंग एंड देन आई एम लाइक ओके एंड देन आई ओपन माय आईज आई एम उमंग. आई एम लाइक जंपिंग एंड डांसिंग एंड लाइक दैट काइंड ऑफ जो उसका पर्सनैलिटी है. I would have that personality. And then I'll be like, okay, what is the problem now? The problem is that I have fell. I am unconscious. Okay. So I'll be like, even though I am unconscious, still I choose to love myself. Even though I am unconscious, still I choose to love myself. And I'm doing as if I am Umang. Okay. So all the statements are I. It's not for them. So when you change this programming within you, after half an hour, I got a call that he has woken up. He's not unconscious anymore. And nothing has happened. No pain, nothing. So you can clear other people also. So this is surrogate. The final thing which I wanted to tell you is ki, how to do it fast. Okay. This is called faster EFT. And in faster EFT, you just, because whatever emotion is there, you just say, I let it go. Okay. So you just say, I let it go. 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 And finally, after doing this 2-3 rounds of this, you hold your hand, you say, peace. If you connect with Shanti more, you can say Shanti. Shanti. Shantam. Shantam. Like that. And you end it. So you do it 2-3 rounds and then you just say Shanti. So this is faster method. Like if you are just before an interview, you are getting anxiety attack. You can't do everything. You just say, I let it go. Whatever it is, I let it go. Okay. Now just don't do a faster EFT because I told you about it. You practice everything because it has a much deeper impact on your life. Okay. It changes belief systems. Kuch bhi bol liya hai. Kya question hai? 1 minute. Surrogate EFT mein kuch pooch rahi hai Pallavi.
Pallavi asks, in surrogate, do we have to cut the cords after doing it?
You can do that. You can imagine that you are cutting the cord. Actually, surrogate EFT, we don't recommend people that people do this because it's like mixing your energies with somebody. So generally, we don't do it. So do it only if you are just say comfortable with Zen girls. Like we are already one in energy level. So we can do that. But if it's a stranger, don't do surrogate EFT. It's not required.
We can adapt for them, right? Like you do it for us, EFT.
Yeah, so you can adapt. On them, you can do it on them, but don't say that I am them. Okay, that is not very good method. But in certain cases, like somebody is unconscious, you know, so we can't do it on them. And he's living so far away, and I feel so much for him. So then I can do it for my child, for somebody's child, where you know that the energy is not going to disturb you. Okay. So in Reiki, we say cut, cut, cut and cut the cords. But you can also say, now I choose to dissociate. That's it. When you say, now I choose to dissociate, that happens instantly. Okay. Chalo, we will join the other call then. Theek hai? And we will discuss, we will do a EFT session. Agar kisi ko chahiye ho, kisi ko kabhi dard ho to, how to do it. When you do it on others, how to write a script. When you write a script, then you can check with me whether that script is okay, whether the words are okay. because we have to be very careful of the words that we are using. Okay, when we are doing the clearing, we can use all garbage words. But when we are doing the changing, programming, जब हम change करते हैं, so we have to be very careful of the words because those programmings will go inside the subconscious, right? So the words have to be very, very calculated. It will not make any bad impact on the person or a lasting impact. ठीक है? तो उसमें हम love words ही use करते हैं, positive words use करते हैं कि even though this is all there, still I choose to के बाद जो है statement, all of that has to be positive. Okay. So एक दो round अगर करेंगे, write करेंगे, you write a script for somebody, then you can check with me whether that is okay. ठीक है? चलो. Okay.
Can we have a small session tonight, Anu? रात में एक session छोटा सा कर सकते हैं क्या?
हाँ, we can do.
After we practice, we try some few things and then we can discuss रात में.
ठीक है, रात में कर सकते हैं.
एक ही session करेंगे, we'll know it won't be long, but we'll do it. तो अभी close कर सकते हैं जिससे कि.
I also wanted to teach you about how to do it for your children. Like बच्चों के लिए कैसे करना है, for जो कि 10 साल से 12 साल से कम है. ठीक है. With few examples, I will tell you stories. So it will make more sense. ठीक है, चलो,
ठीक है,
bye bye.
चलिए, bye.